Tarvaris Jackson, I always say the name wrong, played at Alabama State, was killed in a car accident near Montgomery.
For a lot of NFL teams.
Yeah. It was an accident near Montgomery, Alabama. Played from 2006 to 2015 for the Vikings, the Bills, and the Seahawks. 36 years old, single car accident. He was coaching at Tennessee State. And just, you hate to see this kind of stuff.
36 years old.
36. Yeah, younger God, than young. You and I.
That's younger than I. That's young. That's young.
It's crazy to think about. Crazy to, I don't even know. I don't know what to say about it. Obviously, it was something that needed to be brought up. Watching him, it was, and Michael jumps in, so sad to see this, another one gone way too soon. Absolutely. Yeah. Like, he got drafted in the third round out of Alabama State. Like, how many quarterbacks from that lower level do you see drafted that early? It doesn't happen often.
Today, we have game film on all these guys, and we live in a social media, like a YouTube world, where we call it film because we don't know what else to call it, but really we just YouTube all these kids' games.
Yeah.
And it's easy to find. 5 years ago, 10 years ago, when this kid was coming out.
I mean, this was, you know, so 2006.
10, 15 years ago.
Yeah, 2006, 15 years ago almost.
What? You weren't dialing up YouTube, okay? Because it didn't exist. It wasn't a thing. You had to go find Alabama State tape. Kids like that from those schools didn't get drafted like that all the time. And it was a rarity. And I thought he was going to be really good when he came in. He got drafted by Bills, right?
He was drafted by the Vikings.
Vikings, so okay.
Eventually hopped on with the Bills. I believe he finished. Or no.
I thought he was going to be better than
Seahawks
he was.
Seahawks and the Bills, however it went.
He was in the league for a long time, okay?
Yeah, nine years.
Quarterback, good job. Great job to have. And just coming from a small town in the middle of nowhere and living a dream, unbelievable. It sucks.
Well, I mean, and he was an assistant coach. He was like, there were all these different things that he had so much to offer going forward, you know, and he'd already accomplished so much in such a short life. Like, it's, you just hate to see that kind of stuff.
Yep.
It's sad. You know, we had all those storms run through Alabama yesterday. They said it was a single car accident. They didn't give anything other than his car lost traction with the road, flew off the road, hit a tree, and then turned over. And
you know, I'm assuming they got a lot of the storms that we got.
Yeah,
I'm assuming. I mean, I'm not saying that.
And it was Montgomery
took him away, but we had thunderstorms galore. I mean, we had mounds and mounds of just rain come through where we were. I can't imagine that Montgomery would be a whole lot different weather than what we got. Could have gotten worse. Could have gotten not as bad, but you know.
It's still got something.
Not the perfect conditions that it is right now to go driving in.
No, you have got that right. That.